Gaming and musical comedy, yeah, buddy! Hey, everybody, and welcome to another episode of WWE Champions, yeah, buddy! Yeah, alright, so we had the Gauntlet Blitz this weekend, and I got through two of the hard ones. Ran out of the Blitz tickets, as you can see. I only have 20, so that means I'm not going to open up the other two, these things, because I can't possibly get to the 75 I need. So what we're going to do is we're going to open up this props thing, and then we're going to get two of the awesome, prop things. Oh, okay, let's see. Two of the awesome two-star things, and then we're going to open up a premium superstars thing, the two, the tokens one, yeah. And then we've got enough for the two-star guaranteed, which we're excited about. So first off, we're going to get these. Always love the Ying Yangs. Got enough John Cena sweatbands for a while. So here we go. What are we going to get? We get some more chewing gum. Might be able to do a tactician now. Or a technician. Yeah, another cane. That means we can do another one, I think. All right, so what we're going to do is let's go over here right to the Premium Superstars crate. Last time we were lucky and we got a two-star. So, what can we even get from this thing? All right, we can get silver. We got the bronze last time. I would love a gold two-star. But what are we going to get? Let's find out. Gold two-star? Anyone? Gold two-star? Are we lucky? No. 20 Sheamuses, though. Oh, well, what are you going to do? You know, I know that I have a lot more two-star guys than other people. But I would love to see if we can actually do this. You know, we're getting close to being able to get him up further, which would be great if we can just get some of those highlight reels, really. The Goldust reels. And those I can get from daily events this week. That's the plan, man. So, all right. Now we're going to go and we're going to go do this one. The two-star guaranteed. I am excited. Let's see what we can get from this one. It's a guaranteed two-star. Wow, we can get a three-star here? I would love a three-star. I would love three stars. We can already get stuff that we already have. That's great. I see lots of golds. I see lots of bronzes. We're either going to get something that we haven't had before, or we're going to get something that we already have. So here we go. What do we get? Give me something good. Come on, guys. Oh, one, two. Yeah, Silver Dudley Boys. Yeah, that's awesome. Silver two star. That's so cool. I am happy now. That's great. All right. Let's take a look at him. Let's take a look at this guy here. It's another powerhouse. This is powerhouse week. I'm not powerhouse. What you call it? Show-offs. Showboat. Show-off, showboat, same thing. But that's just cool, man. Let's go take a look at him. What are his moves? All right, let's see the moves. Diving splash, one random into yellow. Choose one gem to make it protect. And this is, he's hard to beat. I remember that, facing against him. Every project, he does lots of stuff. Destroy random black gems and all those things right there. That's pretty cool, man. He'll get up there, too. And we don't need him to, we're not in a hurry. Same with this Ryback. I've been just waiting for level up powerhouse or something. So we got 10 battle there. We're going to claim this. And now what we're going to do is we're going to go into our verses. And that will be cool. I'm not going to open up anything else today because that's enough. We went down a little bit, but we can still going to get two yin-yangs, which is just great. And we want to try to get as many of the scarce tokens as possible because that's how we can get some of our guys leveled up. Now, how did I go down a level? There's the same three. Oh, no, wait. All right, so I'm just going to play this one bout. It does not look well for me. But, you know, the Seth Rollins has just awesome beastly moves. And that's what we're going to do. So, snappity snap, That's a wrap. I just made that up. All right, so here we go. And this week, we'll see if there's a faction feud. I know last week I played only a couple minutes of it because it just seemed like nobody was really doing anything. But then again, you know. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to go and get our four right there automatically. We'll probably, if we can get the next one, we'll get another one here. And because that's always good. Unfortunately, we can't get a two here. Let's just do this one. So we are going to basically destroy next round. All right. That's how it's done here live in the Bigedude Network. Yeah. All right. So first off, let's make this a little happy. And we'll even extend it a little bit. And there's some destruction there. And it didn't go all the way over. That's too bad. And this is why I love having this Phoenix Splash on here, because it does, you know, another 2,100. Does more than the yellow move did. And it's much more synergy with the green move of Doom. Now, he may kick out of this, but I think he's dead. Okay, no. I got the... I forgot about the two blues. So, all right. There we go. And that's what we have. We've got this... Oh, I picked up a JBL car horn from just one of the... One of the Gauntlet Blitz things, which was really cool. The two-star hard to find, Oh, I hate this ad. This ad is not on a... Yeah. Anyways. I got a JBL car horn for my strikers, so, my Black Gem peoples, and that's just pretty awesome. So, anyways, that's it for today. I'm probably not going to make another episode on this until... we have another faction feud thing or whatever. I'm back at school teaching this week, and I just don't know what I'm doing. So, but hey, it could happen. Just if you subscribe to me, then you'll know. So, yeah. All right, I love you long time. Bling bling bling. Bye bye bye. Yeah, buddy. Yeah. Click here to subscribe.